on this train isn't a killer? Who on here isn't a killer?
A witness, bitch. Stop, I'm taking that case.
Who on this train isn't getting their ass beat? Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. My name is Catherine and today we're gonna be watching Bullet Train. Now, I've been wanting to watch this movie for a very long time. I have been putting off seeing it. I was like, maybe I should watch it by myself. I would know what if it's the best movie ever and you guys don't get to see my reaction. I don't express how much I love the movie. Or on the other hand, what if I put my expectations too high and I am disappointed by the movie? I put out a, what's that thing called? Where like you get to vote. I put out like a voting thing. If you did vote, cheers to you. If you didn't, I don't know how that vote thing works, because you don't get to see who's voted. So I put out a vote thing. Some of you said yes. One person said it was really boring in their opinion. And when I heard that, I was like, oh damn. I'ma still watch it, but damn. Anyways, remember to like, share, and subscribe. And let's get straight into this video. The father. What happened to his son? Somebody pushed him. He's gonna become, oh.
He's back.
I think you and your therapist might be forgetting what you do for a living, little ladybug.
Ladybug?
Mm-hmm. Your new operational name.
Oh, I see what you're doing. Ladybug's supposed to be lucky.
My last job, the political blackmail photos.
For you.
I remember the suicidal bellboy climbed to the roof of his hotel, couldn't take it anymore.
Oh, you know what that power reminds me of? It reminds me of the girl in Deadpool. She's lucky. She's not even trying to kill people and people die. That's reminds me.
Huh?
She said.
What?
Shit. What? I think I must have lost the key when that guy bumped into me.
Oh, honey, you didn't lose the key. That guy stole it from you.
You're calling in sick? What is that, high school?
I can hear that personal growth.
I know I'm being judgmental. I need to work on
it. Seriously, how do you call into a job like that sick? Like, how do you say, I'm not feeling well to kill somebody today? Like,
take the gun.
Oh lord,
the bullet train has 16 cars, 10 economy, 6.
Wait, it's actually called the bullet train? I thought only because people, you know, are shooting up the place, it's called bullet train.
A dummy, bitch.
But I guess the train is actually called the bullet train. Lemon and tangerine.
You're right.
I love these nicknames. I love them. The black guy is tangerine and Aaron Carter is lemon. Yeah.
Briefcase. Intel says there's a train on the handle.
You know what?
Have owners. Owners are not.
I'm gonna just stick with it.
Ticket, please.
Ticket. Hold on.
No. Receipt.
Shit, I think I dropped my ticket too.
I think that guy pickpocketed him. Why is he losing everything? And if he's a spy, he's a bad one at that. Yeah, I'm judging. There it is. I was right on the money. He pickpocketed him. And he's a bad spy, because how could he not tell? Damn.
Man, you are a bitch.
You want my lemon?
Because you're sour.
No one likes lemons.
I knew it.
You got a sore throat.
Oh, I was wrong. The black guy is the lemon. But that doesn't fit their personality at all.
You're safe now. Your father sent us.
Yeah, you seem like a pussy.
Haha, considering he also played Percy Jackson.
Right, your daddy hired us to get you out of the trouble you got yourself into, didn't you, naughty boy?
Why did Tangerine?
Oh, sophistication.
I was just gonna ask the same thing.
Actually, it's 16.
What's that now?
16 kills, mate.
Oh, no, it was 17.
It's 16.
7, you're starting to get on my fucking tits.
16.
I'll smash my fucking head through a brick wall.
Maybe that'll help your memory.
What the fuck is wrong with you, man? It was 17, goddammit. I wanna fucking strangle you.
Do you mind if we do this one?
And forever. One. Wind bubbles. Yeah. One. Two.
Three. They fly so high. Five guys playing poker. Keep moving! Big guy.
Yeah, big guy.
It's on time today!
10.
Three arseholes with swords.
10, 11, 12.
14, 15. And the prick on the motorcycle.
So 16.
You forgot the poor innocent civilian on the street.
Hey, fuck you.
Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. You okay?
Shit. That wasn't our fault. That
wasn't our fault.
No.
It was kind of your fault, though.
It's too easy.
You're overthinking it.
You're underthinking it.
It's not a word.
Yes, it is.
Really?
It should be a word. It fits so many situations.
Our job is to keep you safe and to recover the briefcase with the ransom money inside.
He doesn't need a reason to kill people like you. He needs a reason not to. Does he have one?
Have white dead son.
What, you mean this dickhead with the silly face tattoos? Yeah, he sat right here.
And the briefcase?
Yes.
You will both deboard at Kyoto Station. Then your business with him will be concluded.
We need to find the person who took that case.
Bad Bunny. The Prince. How ironic. Oh my god, I love pink on her. That's why I wore pink, guys. Because she was wearing pink. Am I pathetic? Yes.
And you came here to kill me.
It's the hospital. Hang on.
Hi. Yes, you can see the boy now.
Good. If you don't hear from me every 10 minutes,
or if I don't answer this phone when you call, I want you to go in there and kill Wataru.
Should I get the wrong name?
Aren't we glad we waited?
The Japanese underworld used to be ruled by a man named Minegishi.
Okay. Minegishi?
Minegishi was one brutal bastard.
As one has to be.
Tradition and loyalty was all that mattered to him. When you were in, you were in. You were like family. He treated you like you were one of his own.
That's good.
Then out of the blue comes this 6 foot fucking six geezer from Russia. What is known, Russian, worked his way up the ranks.
As he should.
Kill by kill.
I mean, work hard, play hard.
And very, very fucking quickly became one of Minegishi's closest
advisors. As he should.
And those loyal to him said, hold your horses. This geezer ain't a full ticket. He's dangerous, they said. So sure enough, they were right. He made his own alliance. His own gang.
Is he the bad guy? I mean...
It is what it is.
He wipes my name Minegishi off the face of the earth in one single night.
Damn.
Criminal organization on the planet shoved right inside our fucking ass cheeks.
Y'all are F-U-C-K-E-D.
But he had a wife.
Well, he had a wife?
Yes, she was the most important fucking thing in his life and she died. Drunk driving accident or some shit. Now he's at the compound and he ain't left since. It's for the best. He asked for the two responsible for the Bolivia job. 3 words, Lemon, we are fucked.
I said it before. So we all agree that we're on common terms.
Feared boss in the city, White Death. You're going to kill him for me.
How the fuck am I going to kill the White Death?
You'll see.
Girly Pop, he couldn't even protect his own son. How is he gonna kill the White Death? I don't know. I'm just guessing she has other things up her sleeve, but not looking too good from here. That man looks pathetic. He is pathetic.
What? So, slight change of pace.
Oh. Guys, you are capital F-U-C-K-E. Oh my God. Just get off the train. Get off the train and act as if nothing. Change your name. Is this Bad Bunny's character? What the hell happened? Oh my God, they vomited to death? Damn. I mean, this movie is giving you all the creative ways to die. I bet you, and I'm thinking to myself, all the people who has bad blood with... Let me pause this before they get into it. All the people who has bad blood with white, you know, who are on this train and they're all gonna die. I think he's setting them up. Damn.
I came here for revenge. The assassin who killed El Saguaro killed my wife.
I don't think Ladybug to kill your wife. In the beginning, they said he was lucky. He didn't even have to kill anybody. They just killed themselves. White dragon did this.
Who?
What? And he broke his neck. He broke his fucking neck. Okay. It's just like a really sad way to go. And I was rooting for him. I mean, we got his awesome backstory there. So I was rooting for him. I'm kind of disappointed now that he didn't kill Ladybug. So we have two dead bodies on this train so far.
You see the case? Deal with whoever has it.
This train is so long and so expensive. Why don't they have cameras? Usually, nowadays everything has cameras.
Joburg.
Why?
Because God hates me.
No, she doesn't. She's was in the wedding you infiltrated in Mexico.
Tequila?
You were the cocktail server.
Chrome, I knew I'd recognize that guy. Remember those two wackos from the Bolivia job killed all those people?
The twins?
Yeah, not so sure they're twins.
They're definitely twins. I don't know how you could miss that, but I suggest you check your glasses. Yeah.
Bitch, is you blind?
Professional, we're making sure the case and his son are perfectly safe.
But why are you looking for the case if his son is dead? Get off the train and get a new life.
Fuck me! Jesus Christ.
Very rude, talking on the phone, on the train, in Japan.
It's rude enough for you, fucking prick. Shove that fucking hat up your fucking arse, you hear me?
Fuck this.
That's so funny.
Yeah, a man with black framed glasses had it. He went that way.
She's messy. I love it.
Fuck are you?
Really? You don't remember me?
Look like every white homeless man I've ever seen.
Okay.
That's funny and might be true.
You shot me.
I think
I shoot a lot
of
people.
You shot me twice.
How?
Given, I've moved on. I've learned that with any potential conflict, there's an opportunity for growth, a path to a peaceful outcome.
That's a lot of bull crap considering you are a spy / executioner / whatever your job contains / a killer. So peace shouldn't even be in your vocabulary, you know what I mean? Like,
quick.
So I told you he would do it if it was a sex up. I told you. Ladybug is such a... I'm sorry. He's such a P-U-S-S-Y. Oh my God.
Picture it.
Picture what?
Well, the man. Watching your son. I wonder how he'll do it.
Let me tell you something now, guys. There is no man, okay? There is no man holding his son ransom. That man is a dummy. He's a dummy. I don't know who she thinks he is, but he is not that guy. He's a weakling. And he's stupid because there's no man holding his son ransom. I'm seeing all of this through.
I'll tell you what, do you like your arms?
You know I like my arms.
Well, then someone's got to take the blame, haven't they?
I say it's you, Tangerine. I don't know why you picked that name. He's more of the complainer. He's Lemon.
Off the train at the next stop with the briefcase and
hang on a minute, didn't we say Kyoto?
You will still depart at Kyoto. The White Death wants to make sure you're being honest about the situation.
Well, this is a complete waste of art.
You are all told to exit the train.
Yeah? Well, unlike you, I'm a professional. I want to make sure it went some Yakuza trap, but clearly not. It's some fucking 80s dance-off, isn't it?
It really looks like they're in some dance-off.
Lemon's keeping the case safe.
And the White Death's son?
Yeah, he's there.
He couldn't hold it up for 1 second longer. No, that man is on the phone call with White Death. Amateurs.
I'm gonna go up, you go down, double back when you're done. If you see him, fucking deal with him, yeah?
Yeah.
Lemon cannot deal with anyone.
Something else is going on, eh?
I really feel so too. And it's not the girl in the pink. And it's not Ladybug. It's not the prince. It's not Ladybug. And it's bigger than Tangerine and Lemon.
No.
I feel so too.
He is not our guy.
That's what I'm saying. He's not your guy. Lemon, Tangerine, the prince.
Come up with the answers later.
And Ladybug, they all are. I feel like they're playing someone's game. What's in the briefcase? I bet you it's not the 10 million. Oh, it's actually the 10 million?
Holy shit.
Who stole it first? Who took the sun?
Whoa, there.
And the money first? That's the important question here.
I knew man put in this briefcase here. This is very.
Why does she need this extra security? I feel like she's a one-woman show.
Did you know that there have been 31 attempts on the White Death's life from within his own organization? Each one he executed with their own weapon.
Frame me as an assassin. Here to kill the White Death and use my gun. That would blow up in his face.
Very good.
Wow, she's smart. She's smart. And I bet you she's a one-woman show.
I don't know. Killed the kid.
Yeah, where the fuck is he then?
He's on the train.
Well, that narrows it down then, doesn't it?
I don't want Tangerine or Ladybug to die right here.
You gonna get that? No. Well, you ought to get that.
Pick up the damn phone.
Could be important.
Pick it up.
Okay, maybe it's important.
What?
The White Death says to get off at next stop, holding the briefcase, or he will kill everyone on that train.
Okay, yeah, I can make it, but Lemon is a little tied up by now.
Both of you this time, with the case, or everyone dies.
Fucking paranoid, this lot.
I mean, he has a right to be.
Yeah, okay. We got the case, now what?
Still take the train to Kyoto Station?
Mm-hmm, yeah. Okay, we can do that. Wonderful.
Hey! Have you opened the case?
Nah, of course not. Do you know what? I never asked for the combination. You know what I mean? Keep it safe that way.
Yeah. So no one gets greedy.
Damn! Damn! Damn!
What the hell is wrong? What the hell is wrong with that? Ladybug is up. As I said before, it's getting on my last nerve.
What was that? Why do you even bother trying?
I was trying to sell it.
I don't think they were in the market for fucking dildos and pantyhose.
They were buying it. I had them.
No, you didn't. You're a loser. You're a loser. You're a big fat loser.
I happen to have seen a tiny white prick with a pair of glasses come through here, have you? Most people assume suitcase, you know, because it's a train. Overnight and all. But you said briefcase.
I never said briefcase.
Damn.
I think I found my diesel.
But he drank the poison water. He drank the poisoned water.
And I'm gonna count to three. And whichever one of you
just shoot them already. Him and her. Him for being a pathetic father and her. No, 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 wait. You should shoot her. God, just shoot them before you die.
I have a wire in my bag and I think that we can use it to lock the door from the outside. It was so scary. He said that if I didn't do what he said or if I yelled or anything, that he would do awful, awful things to me.
Then why didn't you use this thing? Yeah, he kidnapped you and gave you his gun.
No, I don't know how to use a gun. I don't know. Please.
Fuck me. You are fucking. You are really.
She's good. She's good. She's really good.
That's got time.
I'm already sad because he's gonna die. I'm already sad. So we have Lemon dead, the wolf dead, the son dead. Who else is dead? Tangerine is Gordon. Tangerine is who? I have not told one joke since I've sat down here. Because that's how good this show is. Is it the girl?
Fuck, that thing is hot.
The hornet. They can't have Lucky in here. Because she's lucky.
Pastry chef.
Yes. I said his character remind me of the girl who is in Deadpool who was really lucky.
Oh.
Damn, this. Who on this train isn't a killer? Who on here isn't a killer?
Bitch. Stop, I'm
taking
that case.
Who on this train isn't getting their ass beat?
Oh, they said my money was in the case.
What? Someone paid you to have the kid killed with his own ransom? Wow, that's dark.
There's multiple people playing multiple different games, playing different things.
The hornet stings, bitch!
Lady, you can have the case.
So we have the hornet, ladybug. Lemon. Oh, what are they gonna do?
Oh.
You bitch.
Oh, shit, man. Do you have a backup?
What do you think, bitch?
I'm dead. Shit. What? What do you think, bitch? Like, that's... She's so funny. She's so... Okay.
You seem like a religious person.
She seems like a religious person.
Want me to hold your hand?
Just be quiet. Let her go peacefully, please. Damn. She only lasted 5 seconds, but she was good for every minute of it. Every second of it, actually. So good on her. We found Lemon. I don't care what anyone says. You guys were twins. You were beautiful twins. I loved Lemon too. Even though he should have been named Tangerine. My God, no. No. I don't want to watch this part. They were really twins, guys. They were really twins. I don't care what anyone says. They were twins. The best of twins, too.
Fucking havoc.
And it was you the whole fucking time, you dirty little diesel!
Not the father. Leave her alone. Let her die. It's a death she deserves.
So,
If you don't mind, could you just find another seat, like, way, way, way down there? And that way, I won't have to...
He's here to kill her. She's an evil bitch.
You won't.
And damn, is that man handsome. I'm sorry, I cannot catch a break with this one.
Pushed my grandson off the department store roof. Why?
Your son. He was going to help me cure the White Death at Kyoto Station.
My grandson was pushed off a roof. What makes you think I would leave him unprotected?
And I guess I was wrong. Not her potting like a little child.
I'm fucking killing my...
So the White Death killed his family?
And found nothing except ash and blood. I did not think fate would ever give me a chance to make things right.
I knew it. I have a feeling like the White Death all brought all these people here to kill each other.
Wow.
Where the fuck is my brother?
He's dead. Okay, I know I wanted Lemon to live, but I didn't want him to live without Tangerine, even though Tangerine is not my favorite.
Deutschke.
Not yet.
What a turn of events. So she wants to kill her father?
I came here to kill you.
He's not afraid to do it.
So kill me.
Is he? Do it, kill her, she's annoying. Oh, and the gun is real. Honestly, I knew what it was going in and I loved it coming out, okay? I knew it was gonna be good. I knew it was gonna be good based on the trailer, based on the aesthetic, based on everything. I knew it was gonna be good and I loved every minute and every second of it. It made me laugh. I don't know how many jokes I was telling because I was mainly focusing on what actually was going on in the movie. But it was funny. I don't know how much funny things I said, but I know it was funny. This is the end of the video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. And I guess, I guess I'll see you in the next one. I'm glad I watched it.